And I, for one, welcome our new insect overlords.